What's your favorite part?
We found the file on your mom. Sorry you had to go through that. Foster care all those years. How'd you get through that?
Sounds like a date.
Yeah.
Let's have conversations.
If I'm wrong, then tell me.
World is sleeping, I'm awake with you.
Yeah. Maybe it's time for a change. With you.
Mom would be the scariest day of most people's lives.
We're not used to it. You and me, we already experienced a worse day.
I ain't even looking at the screen, it's true.
Probably what led us here.
I've got my eyes on you.
Always trying to save the next kid.
And you say that you're not worthy.
When I was in Germany, I didn't stay in touch with most people from home. You were the only one I wanted to talk to. If I had a bad day or if I was feeling down, or if Luca did something hysterical, I didn't need 20 squad to get me through my time away. I didn't need you.
I spent this summer in the worst pain of my life. You helped me through that, but it killed me being so far away from you. And I'm done pretending that we don't have feelings for each other. We did kiss, and it was an amazing kiss. Those usually require follow-up.
We never actually talked about it. We talked about almost everything but that kiss.
We got places we both got to be.
Fuck. I still feel the same way I did when you left. I want to give us a real shot.
Nothing's changed. We didn't figure anything out like we said we would, and we still have the same problems in our way.
Well, not the biggest one. This time tomorrow, you and I can be on different teams. That happens when that happens.
It's not a material.
You're kind of the one thing I'm starting to feel emotional.
You know, we've never even been on a real date. A terrible call.
Really? I guess we'll have to go on one of those dates to find out.
What about tomorrow night? Is he a good-looking guy?
Looks aren't everything.
Yeah, so I got nothing to worry about.
When no one seems to notice, and your days seem so hard, my darling, you should know this.
Hold up, is Chris with you?
Hey, Stu.
Hey, Chris. You look great, man.
I told you I'm not breaking any rules. You gotta be good with that.
I've waited a long time for this appointment. But as soon as we get the new assignments, I'm asking you. Deal?
Your situation's impossible.
I'm not ready to concede that point. Not yet. This thing is real. Always has been. That's as simple as it gets. I'm in.
I've got a lot going on. I feel like I'm trapped in my head.
Well, as you know, my best assets are my listening skills. Lay it on me.
I'm gonna miss being your teammate, Straight. You always kept things interesting.
I'm not going anywhere.